Daniel, you scared me.
Sorry my existence scared you.
No, it was just your moaning. Good thing we're not the ones usually doing it.
What are you doing with two swords tied up in a cross?
To keep the demons away.
Why wouldn't you just use the swords?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know I was talking to Mr. Demon Expert over here. Here, why don't you go ahead and show me how it's done?
No, it's just that... Hey, you tied this up pretty well. How long did it take you to do this?
20 minutes?
What? 20 minutes?
I had to find the swords and the shoelaces.
What if I was being kidnapped?
You did a good job finding them off while I made a big ninja star, so thank you. Okay, what's wrong?
I haven't done anything with my life. I jump from job to job, thinking that it'll be the one, and I just end up more sad, more tired, and more depressed than I did when I first begun the job.
Yeah, that's why we quit our job and started YouTube.
I mean, you just started. How long have you been doing it for?
2 months.
2 months? You only have 9 subscribers? What have you been doing?
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Ooh, what episode are you on? No. All right, let's see. You only have 15 videos. Why do you only have 15 videos?
I'm trying, okay? If you haven't noticed, it's just me. And it's not like I haven't thought of any ideas. It's just all the ideas I think about are so complicated and they require a team. And I try to get them to where at least I can film it by myself. But by that point, I don't even want to do it anymore.
You're working too hard.
At least you see it.
No, it's not a good thing. Bro, look at these videos. People are just posting dumb things.
This is my video.
Yeah, I know. But my point is that if you don't post anything, you'll never go anywhere. So at least try posting one video a day at least. Even if it's just lame, who knows, that lame video might get you that 10th subscriber.
Dude, only 9 subscribers? How? Do we not have friends?
Daniel. Do we not have friends?
You're right. The only way I can get better at this and go anywhere with this is if I just keep posting. Thanks for the advice, dude. I appreciate it.
You're welcome, dude. Alright, have a nice one.
Alright, what should I post?